here at the Motor City Tattoo Expo. We've got Jay Russell here from one of the radio show sponsors, Ink Society, down in Findlay, Ohio. Jay, how are you doing?
Pretty good.
Good to see you. Finally.
Finally, I know.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. It's a pretty good time in here. A little crazy.
And this is your first time here?
Yeah, it's the first convention. So, I had to come to the Vegas back.
Who's the other shooting? stuff in there put aside for me. I gotta pick it up later.
Yes.
And, you know, and then an ink addict on the other side.
Yeah, I gotta get ink addict. I might get some. I'm trying to talk myself out of it.
Which one?
I don't even remember.
And all of the stuff over there.
Oh, it's all
wet. That's all I wear.
It's so hard to pick something out
without
a little thing.
And, you know, they have the Dakota Band shirts. They do Ryan Smith shirts over there. They do Dan Garcia shirts over there. You know, you name it. And they have the sweatshirts and hats.
Yeah, I picked up a ball cap. It kind of fits me, my personality. So I feel from what I'm doing now. So I grabbed it up and had to sort of.
Yeah. So, are you going to try to
I'm actually trying real hard here. I don't know if I'll come in or come in solo or if I'll try to drag Tobin or whatever it is. Get in here and get some society up there to do.
That'd be great.
Oh, that would be great.
Huh?
That would be spectacular. I just figured out the logistics behind it. I feel like I said, I'm new to this game, so. But if Toby's been around the block, I don't know how many times. But I want to try to get something together, get us up here, get our name out there.
We, you know, us here, we're supporting.